hosting UNI Dance Marathon. In just the second year of the UNI Dance Marathon, we raise money for pediatric cancer research. UNI students at Brooklyn, Iowa raised more than $101,000. UNI Dance Marathon went on for 12 hours this week. And as usual, we often see no sitting, no sleeping, no caffeine. Keep moving, kids.
Jesus.
University of Iowa Dance Marathon topped $1.8 million in its 20th year, a record for money raised. Lawmakers are considering a bill that would relax the state's fireworks laws. Right now, Iowa is one of four states that only allows sparklers and other novelty fireworks. A change in the law could create a new booming fireworks industry within the state of Iowa. But
I don't know why they just don't let us have them get over them.
It's
so fucking stupid anymore.
A nearly 9-year-old organ was filling an Eastern Iowa church of music today. It's sounded like it goes back to 1928. St. Mark's Lutheran Church in Marion welcomes Nathan Lobby to play with the school instrument for a concert this weekend. The 26-year-old is an internationally acclaimed organist. He currently serves as artist in residence at the American Cathedral in